I'm Damon Romani, and we're here at the Queer Lounge with GLAAD Senior Director of Media Programs, Rashad Robinson. Rashad, tell us a little about Queer Lounge this year, and then why is it important to be here?
Well, it's incredibly important to be here because we're supporting art that has the ability to really change hearts and minds and show the common ground that we all share. So many incredible movies have come out of Queer Lounge. I mean, have come out of Sundance, and Queer Lounge has been a part of that for a number of years. And so GLAAD, realized that it was really important for us to be here as an advocacy organization that really pushes for fair, accurate, and inclusive images. And so we're here, we're celebrating with the artists, but we're really trying to encourage these projects to have as much visibility as possible.
And after the election, Proposition 8, there was a great deal of discussion about whether or not to boycott something like the state of Utah. Here we are at Sundance in 2009. What's your feelings on that?
Prop 8 was incredibly challenging for so many of us. I worked on Prop 8 personally, and we woke up on election day, nervous and optimistic, and by the end of the night, so many of our hopes and dreams were really crushed. That said, what do we do the next day? How do we become more visible? How do we continue to push the envelope and work to change hearts and minds? And I think that these incredible films really have that power. Right after the election, we took a poll of the entire country called the Pulse of Equality with Harris Interactive, and we surveyed Americans on their attitudes on LGBT issues and how they got there. And 19% of Americans said that their opinions had changed over the last 5 years. Imagine, 19% of people changed from Grey Goose to Absolute. Absolute would be incredibly happy, right? So 19% of people have changed over the last 5 years. And one of the biggest things that they cited was seeing gays and lesbians in films. We need to be here. We need to be supporting these artists as they put up those images. And that will, change the way even further, the way the world looks 5 years from now and 10 years from now.
All right. Thank you very much, Rashad Robinson. And we're live at Queer Lounge in Park City, Utah.